Hey guys, what's going on? Welcome back to a new video. And today, we're checking out a big one.
We are, supposedly.
Supposedly.
I keep hearing about it everywhere, and I had not heard the band name Eskimo Callboy for a very long time.
Okay, you gotta catch me up.
Prior to this.
I don't know anything. Nothing.
I just remember them from back in the day. They're kind of more of a like a synthy band.
Synthy band?
Yeah, I don't know. That's not a term at all. But from what I remember from back in the day, I'm not sure. Perhaps they've been releasing stuff, but
I don't know this band. I don't know the story behind this. I don't know why it's so big.
They're German. I remember that.
I remember. Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, that's very cool. Yeah, I don't know.
Watch like,
so many people have been asking for this this video.
Yep.
And we've been meaning to do it for a bit, but we kind of just burnt out and we took some time off. So.
Yeah, and we also filmed a ton of reactions and had a ton banked, so then we like didn't need any more.
That makes sense? And we've talked about that so many times, how it's always tough when we have like 6-7 reactions banked and then a really big one comes out. And the really big one that just came out for us that we had to rearrange everything around was Parasite Eve.
Oh,
and then
yeah.
This one came out either just before it or just after or something around the same time.
Yeah, I think just before.
This kind of got, for our channel, it got a little overshadowed by Parasite Eve, but we're checking it out now, dude. Now, this was requested by a bunch of our patrons.
Oh my gosh.
You can thank all of them because they're the ones that really brought this to our attention. So shout out to Nick, Tyler, Dimitar, Matthias, I hope I'm pronouncing this right, Ekalam, Ryan, Julian, Will, and Caleb. Thanks, guys, for requesting this. I'm glad we can knock off so many requests all at once.
I know.
It's an easy one.
So nice. Also, all the people who have been yelling at us in the comment section.
Yeah. And I have some patrons, too, that have done reactions to this. I've mentioned those channels on our channel before. Their reaction channels are really sick, so I'll include those in the description. You can check those out.
Oh, yeah. But yeah, I want to see what all the hypa-hypa is about.
The hypa-hypa around the hype.
Ooh, dad joke. I just cringed at me at myself saying it.
Bro. I tried to, like, take it from you, dog. I tried to take it from there. You, like, layered it, and I was like, I'll go with it. I'll run with it.
You're going to go with it?
Yeah. I'm jumping on board. You're wearing the dad hat.
Yeah, I'm wearing the dad hat.
Dad
That's
cap
true.
On.
That's
I gotta roll with the dad joke.
Yeah, I don't know. All I saw was like the thumbnail. That's literally all I know about this whole entire situation, and I do not understand why this is so exciting.
Okay, well, we're about to find out. You know nothing.
I know literally
Lindsay
nothing.
Said to me today, we were having our morning coffee outside on the porch, and she says to me, she's like, so what's the deal with this? Like, do you know anything? I'm like, I know very little. I know more than you though. And she's like, why? I'm just like, well, because you know, I have stuff that I do come across. And she says to me, she goes, is this like that Gooba thing? I was like, no, this is not like that Gooba thing.
So
and then I was
not.
Like, Lindsay, think about it. The amount of people who have been requesting it from our community and our Discord, our Patreon community, nobody cared when Gooba came out.
We literally only heard of it from Matt.
Yeah, we heard of it from Matt. That's right, from Matthew Runaway. All right, real quick before we get into this last minute, if you've been checking out a lot of our latest videos, you probably already know this, but this video and some of our most recent stuff has been all sponsored by the company Clocks and Colors, and we are extremely, extremely happy to be working with them because they are an awesome handmade jewelry company based out of Toronto, which is local for us, and they made this necklace that I'm wearing. This ring that I've got on, and this bracelet. What do you got on, Lindsay?
I have on, from their women's line, Etta Love, two rings and a necklace. And all of their products, both what I'm wearing and what Wyatt's wearing, is made out of sterling silver.
Nice.
So very high quality stuff here.
So there you go, guys. We had a promo code. It was STAV. It got you 10% off, but they hit us up and they raised it. You can now get 20% off using the code STAV. Top of the description, we'll have links to the guys and girls stuff plus the promo code. With that all said, we're checking out Hypa Hypa by Eskimo Callboy. Let's get into it.
Oh,
okay,
no.
Now you're starting to get it, right?
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Does Matthew have a reaction for this?
I don't know.
Dude, oh my god. I almost wish I was doing this with him. And you, but him too. Doesn't that look like Matt?
The fashion, bro. The fashion. I just... What is this guy, Tiger King? Oh my god.
Ha 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 ha! You know what the funny part is? Two things. First of all, it's actually really catchy.
Everything. The funny part is everything.
It's really catchy. And you know what I'm thinking the whole time? You know what would have been a great feature on this is Franz. Can you imagine him in this video?
Yo, definitely, actually. Can you please do that?
Look. That's how I'll start my next drum cover.
Yeah, dude.
Yo, the tennis ball, dude.
Yeah.
So many dirty stashes, bro. Dude, I actually really dig the music. This is so
catchy. I thought you might.
Right? Dude, I love anything 80s.
That bad green screen. Look how low he is! I just.
Okay, what are those sunglasses Matt wears?
Holy moly. Pit Viper?
Yo, why are there no Pit Vipers in this?
I know, right? I was actually thinking that too. Oh my god. Pause again.
I can't. We gotta stop pausing.
I'm so sorry. They learned a coordinated dance number.
Of course they did.
Like, we're not just gonna breeze past this fact.
Yo, for real.
Oh.
Okay, so that was that. Yo, that has 2 million views. How long has it been out for? June 19th. Oh, it's been out for a minute. We slept so hard on this. Yo, they totally have a making of video out at this point. Here it is, Eskimo Callboy. I don't know what, I have such a hard time saying that. Making of Hypa. It's got 26,000 views. It was released 2 hours ago.
Wow.
Maybe we should react to that. How long is it? It's only six minutes. We could do that. Let us know if you guys want to see that. Okay, there's a lot to unpack here.
Whoa.
Where were the Pit Vipers? Let's start with that, okay? Okay.
Oh my God.
And if you don't know what Pit Vipers are, Lindsay just put a pair on me.
Done.
You're going to have fun at editing.
Yeah, I will. I definitely will.
Dude, okay, all right.
I was not ready. I was not ready for that speedo at the end, I will say. That was the thing I was least ready for.
Bro, my favorite part is like, it wasn't just like such an awesome music video. It was actually really catchy.
Yeah, it was really catchy.
Okay.
And you know what? Honestly, like, I can like make fun of what they're wearing and their mustaches and their mullets.
Go
like,
for it. Do it.
Freaking awesome that they did it. Honestly, like, I'm so glad that they were just like, let's just make this crazy music video. Let's just like have fun with it and like wear these costumes. And I don't know. It's dope. It's dope.
You know what you should do? Next week, Lindsay's going to be doing another fashion video, if any of you guys are interested in that.
I see where you're going with this.
And you should totally do a video where you just break down the fashion of Hypa Hypa.
Yo. I think maybe Yellow Tracksuit Guy was my favorite. Dude, that one scene when they're both looking away and then it was like, boom, boom.
Yeah, that killed me. That actually killed me. Sorry we paused this so many times, guys.
I just couldn't. And they learned that dance. They like probably had like a choreographer or like somebody teaching them that dance. They had to practice, they had to rehearse it.
Yeah, for sure. I'm just happy they weren't flossing or anything.
Yo, that's true. That's
Yo, okay, so at one point in the video, I said, I love anything 80s. That's all stuff. That's all 80s style, right?
Yeah.
I mean, 80s, 90s, right?
Okay, yeah, it was 80s. Like, the mullet, the mustache,
I doubted
like
myself
the cutoff
as soon
gym
as I
shorts.
Said it too.
Like, no, you were right. Sorry, you were definitely right.
We're totally talking over each other.
Yeah, I can. Well, I can even break it down and talk about how it's like pretty accurate 80s fashion.
Go.
Yeah.
Go.
In my fashion video.
Oh, it's too much to do. Put in this reaction.
Well, yeah, like all of what they were wearing was like dope back then. You know, like the matching like tracksuit, like the yellow guy was wearing. The mustache was so cool back then.
Yo,
like,
for real, we
the
should totally do
cut off gym
this.
Shorts or like little small t-shirt.
No, stop.
Sorry.
We should totally do this.
Okay.
I actually really like this.
Yeah.
We'll do a video.
Okay.
And by we, I just mean you. You can just do it.
Yeah, I can just do it.
Yeah.
Sure.
Yeah, we'll do that, guys. I told you to request it, but still request it, but yeah. We'll probably just do it.
Yeah,
I would love to watch that. After you put out the last one, I watched it, I think, more than... I watched it on repeat.
Yeah.
Because I didn't even think about any of that.
Yeah, I don't normally talk to you about that kind of stuff, I guess.
If you guys don't know what we're talking about, Lindsay did a solo video here on the channel, her first solo video, where she broke down a bunch of icons, metal fashion icons.
That's right.
Who'd you talk about?
According to
Ollie
me.
Sykes.
Ollie Sykes. Oh, Ollie Sykes.
The dude from Issues, what's his face?
Tyler Carter. Maria Brink.
Yep.
And a couple others.
Moment.
But I want you to go and watch the video and be surprised.
There you go. The video link's in the top of the description. You can check that out.
So are you going to go back and listen to old Eskimo Cowboy stuff?
Yo, I have to go check them out. That was something I wanted to ask you is you know about them. So like, were they always like this?
I know about them and I only remember them a little because back at that time when they were kind of like cool and like... I would see them on like tour packages and stuff. I was not into anything that was very synthy, right? I think we talked about that a million times. So
yeah.
I just kind of like knew of them and had friends that listened to them. So like when I heard the name again, I was like, oh my God, I remember exactly that band. And I remember that they were German. And I actually know as much of the top comments on this video were in German. So they might be really huge there.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay.
So I don't know. Yeah, that's all I know. It's a little summary.
So yeah,
I think you'd like it though.
I am definitely gonna go check it out. There's been a few nights that I've been in Discord and the Groovy Bots come in and people have queued up this song.
And you had to mute it.
Like, no, can't listen yet.
Earmuffs.
But now I can. And it was sick.
It was a fun song. Fun video. Fun song. Fun dudes. Obviously, everyone in that band has a sense of humor.
Yeah.
And is willing to dress silly on the internet. So kudos to them.
Perfect. Love it. Absolutely love it. Yeah. 2.3 million views and they earned every one of them.
They did.
Amazing. Cool. So that was super awesome. I'm really glad that all of you guys requested it. So shout out to Nick, Matthias, Ekalam, Ryan, Julian, Will, Caleb, Dimitar, and Tyler for all of our patrons for requesting this song. Glad we got to check it out. Also, huge shout out and thank you to Etta Love and Clocks and Colors for sponsoring this video. You can use the code STAV and get 20% off your entire order at both the guys and girls links located in the top of the description. Thanks so much for checking out this video. If you want to support the channel further, you can do so at Patreon link and merch link in the description as well. We will see you all very soon with something new.